Well, you're watching Proactive New York. BioLargo has released a progress report on major growth catalysts for the company. Joining me with more detail is CEO Dennis Calvert. Dennis, it's good to speak with you today.
Stephen, thanks for having me. Good to be here.
Yeah, nice and sunny where you are today.
It's a tough. I'm carrying the load for everyone out here in Southern California. Yes.
I'm sure you are. So Dennis, you highlight three current projects. Can you take us through those?
Sure. Yeah, we did that really because our shareholders are so anxious to see how these things are developing. You know, the company is really a science and engineering company focused on big challenges that face our world with solutions, right? And so what's unusual is there's a deep bench of technology and opportunities, and we've got a couple that are really bubbling up to become really significant in terms of creating value. So we talk quite a bit about those. We have our Garrett Callahan partnership, which is now prepared to launch in the final steps of launching with commercial trials. We've got our PFAS. Then we've got this product that's sponsored for consumer products where we're a supply chain partner in the pet odor category, pet odor control category, which is awesome. So they're very exciting and they're each at some stage of commercialization, but they have significant prospects for big growth. So that's very exciting for BioLargo.
Yeah, is there any time frame or time scale at the moment as to when those do become commercialized?
So each has a little bit different time frame, so we can talk about that. Maybe we can break them down. The Garrett Callahan partnership, remember Garrett Callahan's the largest privately held water company in America. They approached us about a year ago and said, look, we've got an idea for an innovation in the marketplace that we think will fill a niche that's significant for extracting solids from water for the purposes of water reuse. So places like California are hotbed for that, okay? So the partnership was established about a year ago. We spent the last year developing that product, which is an equipment design, working very closely with Garrett Callahan. And we're now in the commercial piloting phase with our first customer, which is very exciting. Of course, it works. We just had a test run at the facility in Oak Ridge in the last few days, spent a week there with the team at Garrett Callahan. Now, Garrett Callahan has forecasted this to launch, you know, ASAP, meaning as soon as we get in the field, as soon as we can land our first customer, it's happening as we speak. So weeks, months, not long. It's happening. And the first project is a significant one in which we'll allow that customer to recycle his water, reduce his burden, increase his compliance with regulatory. So it's a really nice spot, okay? And remember, Garrett Callahan with a national footprint and over 100 years of history, who loves their customers, we've got a built-in distribution channel. So that's pretty special unto itself. And what it really highlights is our special technical knowledge and the culture of serving clients in a way that's exceptional. And so this is a big deal. It's happening as we speak. So that's the Garrett Callahan. The PFAS, we've just completed our testing results and achieved a non-detect status for PFAS. Remember, PFAS is forever chemicals, stuck in nature, stuck in water. Now one of the top agenda items for the Biden administration. The EPA is now proposing extraordinarily low testing limits in the parts per trillion. All the states are following suit. It's now being designated as a hazmat. And this is a significant problem. So these forever chemicals are stuck in nature. They were designed to last forever, and that's exactly what they're doing. They were used for about 30 plus years, and now they permeate the environment. So this is a big deal. So we have now invested almost 3 years preparing a device we call the AEC. And that AEC selectively extracts PFAS from bodies of water. And the key value proposition is that it's an efficient collector. We believe that the key value proposition at this time is to collect efficiently and reduce the footprint of the waste stream. So our waste stream is 1/1000th really of the standard competitor, which is a carbon footprint, activated carbon that's used commonly in the industry. Okay, what's happened is because we've achieved that non-detect status, we're now gonna go into the field. So that'll take some months, that's not immediate, okay? But what we're doing is we're laying the groundwork to become the industry leader in a solution that's estimated to be about a $60 billion market. I mean, this is a massive undertaking. Now, the key thing here is that the science is proven, the device works, we proved that it's scalable. Now we're going to the field, prove that it's got the adaptability to serve specific customers and their unique challenges. That's what we're doing. But the key is that we've got the talent who's got 30 plus years in the remediation business with literally thousands of projects under their belt, spearheading that effort at BioLargo, with technical competence that can rival the best and the biggest companies in the world. And so now we're in a position to see that innovation become adopted in the market. And again, we just think it's an unlimited potential. the key for us is going to be to pick our strategic partners very carefully. And so what's a strategic partner? That's a channel partner that's already serving a specific industry in which we can partner to bring technology to bear in the marketplace for specific sectors, like municipal drinking water. That's a whole unique subset, like military bases, companies that do remediation for military bases, like industrial wastewater, like waste handling facilities, which we already have a significant footprint. Each has a specific channel. Our innovation can fit all of them. So that's the next step for that product. And then the third, long answer, I know.
The pet odor, and that this is based on your proprietary technology, isn't it?
It is, yes. And so again, we've got about 8 years experience in the market. That product's already been widely adopted by waste handling industries at an industrial scale. So we've just landed our major multi-year exclusive accounts on the West Coast with very large municipal accounts. We're treating landfills and transfer stations and all sorts of big industrial odors. And about a year ago, we put a relationship together with Ikigai Holdings to launch a pet product. And the business deal is really quite special. These people have launched multiple products in their careers, each doing over $1 billion a year in sales. Febreze, Copperfit, Swiffer, Zevo, Snuggies, I mean, big, big, big brands. So the strategy is to partner with a group like that, that has the ability to go big and fast. We become a supply chain partner, we get a royalty on sales, and we participate ultimately in the exit of the brand that's created. So that venture's already started. Sales are ramping up. They're committed to big, big, big showcase. They're trying to push to retail as soon as possible. It's a very exciting. We asked the CEO just the other day, how's it going? He said, we're exceeding all expectations. So again, a very optimistic time, bringing forth a disruptive solution into a category that really has not seen much innovation in probably 20 years. And so again, it's right in our wheelhouse of value proposition. We've waited for the right partner. We're well positioned. We've done this enormous body of work to be able to now go into that market with the data and the supportive claims to make that product successful. So each of these has the chance to really build such significant value for BioLargo. I think that's the reason we're seeing so much attention on the company and the stock. We're essentially in the last 30 days, we've defied all trends. The market is incredibly unstable, uncertain. It's just an unusual time in the world. And yet BioLargo is plugging away and more resources coming to us, and the future so bright. So it's really a great time.
Sounds like positive news, and hopefully your investors are also happy with that. But yeah, thank you very much for the update today, Dennis.
Stephen, thank you. Take care.
That's Dennis Calvert, the CEO of BioLargo.